This one dumped off the leg of Liam O'Brien. Carrick looking in is flying in on him is Max McCormick on the forecheck. And now it's Tim Spencer. Throws it out to Dustin Gaisley, the former BCN. Down the line comes O'Brien. It's offside by a hair. And now Kramer comes in on O'Brien because of the late shot, apparently. And now we're going to have gloves off. Here we go. Spencer's got Frederick Clayson. We might have a brawl here of all three forwards. Spencer has got the right hand free. Meanwhile, Big Mike has got a man down on the ice in the trapezoid. And Spencer coming over the top with some left bonds on Darren Kramer. This was the top round bout, if you will. And Spencer tackles him.
So Tchaikovsky fights and then Spencer throws. Two fights that took place on the ice. Boy, I hate to see Spencer blow one fight here so early in the game. I know he's eager to get out there and make a difference. And I know he was challenged right away. But you got to keep in mind that two-fight rule in a game. And it's a chess match now. With when do you want to use your major, you know?
Pick your piece of equipment that you would like to purchase in our holiday sale down at the Bears End, because there's a lot of it down there. Sticks and gloves all over.
It's a yard sale. I imagine Spencer will go again later in this game, as I call it a colorful game in front of us.
Oh, yeah. It's a colorful 3 minutes and 15 seconds so far.
This goes, I mean, I can remember as a kid the Binghamton Broom Dusters with the BC cartoon guy.
Oh, yeah.
With Brian Spencer with his big, long, curly hair fighting Gary Risley and Nelson.